My name is Shivashi Rastav. I study in class 8, KV Chandigarh. So this is my project. This name is Solar System Irrigation and Domestic Animal Manure. So let's start it. Is explained. So this is a solar system. It's a charge on sunlight, generates electricity. Now see how it work. So this is a solar panel. And this is a water tank. This is a pump. And this is a water bell. First, sunlight come on the solar panel, becomes electricity, gets charged in the battery. With the electricity pump by collecting water tank, they irrigate their crops. So look at this. This is a cauliflower crop and this is a rose crop. And this system is very benefits. So first, benefits of solar system. First, we do not have to depend on electricity. When electricity will come and when we can give the water to our crops. We don't have to pay anything for electricity. We can use electricity from solar energy in many ways at home. Second is, this is a manure. This is a manure pit, which can call compost pit. And this is a very beneficial for our health. And this is a better for fertilizers. Fertilizer have one nutrients, and manure have many nutrients. And this manure used for the our crops. So this is my project. Thank you for giving your valuable and important time.